Hey friends, Ryan Dohrn, your sales coach here. In our last video, we talked about, you know, using video to sell. And now let's take that one step further. A lot of times when we're trying to engage with a prospect, especially during this COVID-19 situation, they really don't want to get on the phone. So how do we create something that's engaging for them? Right here. How about video? That's what we should be doing right here, video. So there's two extensions I'd love to share with you and talk with you about. One is a Chrome extension called Loom, L-O-O-M. Loom, like Lima, Oscar, Mike. The other is from a company called Wistia, and their product is called SOAPBOX. Either one of those tools is going to be quite great for you. What you want to do is you could record a video that says something as easy as, "Hey Bob, Ryan Dohrn here, was trying to reach out to you via phone and had three or four things I wanted to share with you." And then you list out those three or four things. One of the things I love about Loom is it saves it to for free. It saves it, gives you a link. Now, if you want to start storing a bunch of videos, eventually they're going to charge you for that. But people by nature already don't want to talk to us as salespeople. So video is a great way to step up your sales game. So like I said in the last video, get used to being live on Zoom, WebEx, GoToMeeting, whatever. But then also look at products like Loom and SOAPBOX as ways that you can record personalized sales videos for your customers. I'm Ryan Dohrn, your sales coach. You can learn more about me online over at ryandohrn.com. My last name is D-O-H-R-N, ryandohrn.com. Be safe out there, friends. And of course, be well.